TV.
Keon is 14, Monahan 20, and McMillan 23, Vaughn 21, and Dory 8. Play is started, the puck is in the leaf zone. Dory back in the net, flipped it up to Keon. Keon just puts it down the ice, stopped by Ron Harris, number 16, to Dale Rolfe, who flipped it out for Howe, nowhere near him. Vaughn takes a long shot, Rutherford knocking into the corner. Puck is picked up there by Dale Rolfe. He's watched by Keon. Keon gets it back to Vaughn. Vaughn takes his shot. Keon trying to send it. He did right in front of the goal. Stopped down further, another shot. And that's knocked out to the wing. Del Vecchio clearing it into the corner. Harris brings it over with a long pass to Mahovlich. Mahovlich takes a long shot to Clark's stop. Vaughn covering Mahovlich. Del Vecchio clearing it back to Rolfe. He cleared it in again to Del Vecchio. They'll bet you to Mahovlich. He centered it. Harris at the blue line. Had it go off the stick, out and in again. And play is called. Ready to go for the faceoff. Ullman facing off with Webster, who got the draw. Henderson gives it back to Ullman. Shot it over to the wing. Knocked back to Pellick. Pellick, number four, back of the net, trying to pull away from Unger. But Nick Lubbock really stepped in there and missed the leaf player and crashed in under.
All right, let's take a look at that play on Lubbock. And he's got Mike Pellick lined up here, and Pellick just missed getting it. And he really caught Unger a tremendous smash and knocked the young center man of the ice. And Mike Pellick,
who didn't even get touched to number 14, Lubbock. 2 minutes for charging. Time 1:44.
And there's the call, Bill Libet, for charging, and he was after Pellick and hit his own man Unger.
It's Ullman trying to set up Ellis. He digs it out to McKinney. McKinney back to Ellis. Ellis missed the pass, gets it to Henderson, centered it. Detroit trying to get it out to Kim. Ullman takes the backhand, and Bergman put it underneath him. Play is called. He didn't close his glove on it. Bill Friday was right on top of the play, although Henderson and Ullman claimed he did.
Get a look at that block by Bergman as he blocked Narmi on the shot here and reaches out and draws it back underneath him. We just missed it there as the camera was in behind the leg, but Henderson Ullman immediately over after Bill Friday for a penalty for grabbing the puck.
Leafs playing every man up. Shot into the corner. Cleared by Harris down the ice. And it's McKinney going back for it. We have 17:41 remaining in the first period, and there's no score between the Red Wings and the Leafs. Leafs with a man advantage. Keon, a pass over to Ellis. Ellis down the right wing. Slipped it through for Ullman. Ullman still has it. Back to McKinney. Over for Keon. Off the board. There's the shot. Right on. Cleared off the boards, but not out. McKinney, jump. The puck goes to Ellis, back to Keon, over to McKinney. McKinney sits, puts him, Ellis shoots, they score! Over, finally puts it in the net.
Leafs controlling that puck beautifully in the Detroit end. Jim McKinney sliding it through to Narmi Ullman. The puck got hung up here. And Jimmy Rutherford making the first stop, and the puck coming back to Narmi Ullman with Rutherford down, and he just flipped it up over him into the top right-hand
Toronto
corner.
Toronto goal scored by number 9, Ullman. Assist number 6, Ellis, and number 18, McKinney. The time, 2:53
is the time of the goal. Toronto leading Detroit 1-0, and the puck is back of the leaf net. Dory with it. Dory ahead to Harrison. For Sittler. Sittler missed a check from Harris. Against the board, digs it out, flips it right under Rolfe's stick. Rolfe and McGregor with Connolly. Over the line. A pass to number 19, Hank Monteith. Trying to center it. McGregor is hit. Here's a chance for Connolly and shot. That was stopped. Harrison brings it out. With Armstrong, who takes the pass. Over the line. He flipped it through, and Rutherford got it back in the net. Harris is there. Harris given a jolt by Harrison, and it's up the ice now for Bruce McGregor, number 12, the center. He shot the puck in. Quant rubbed it. Knocked it to the corner. Armstrong is covered. Rick Lee makes his time. Wrapped it back to Dory. Dory up for a sitter, and he failed to get it over on the right wing. Shot into the leaf zone. It goes into the corner. Back of the net for Quant, who let it go to Dory. Dory back for Armstrong. Armstrong. Dory picks up at the blue line. Coming at center, shot it down the ice. It's going over the red line. That'll be called for icing. 15:40 remaining in the first period.
This portion of Leafs TV is brought to you by Rogers Cable. Here's a Maple Leafs fan who is also a BMO customer. BMO is moving their customers to the start of the line and rolling out the blue carpet. Show your BMO debit card along with your Leafs ticket and walk the blue carpet into the game. Visit the BMO Power of Blue website and receive coupons to merchandise at Center Sports, discount on food and beverage, and other fantastic Leafs perks. Log on to MapleLeafs.com to get in on BMO Power of Blue Leafs perks. Get in first and don't wait in line for your next Leafs game.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey.
Actually, we're thinking about getting a beer after work. Can I come?
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Awesome. Tonight. I have to drive Deb to book club. It's book club. Yeah.
Stanfield's underwear for men.
Conquer even the worst winter roads. Stick with Blizzak, the official tire of winter. For drivers who want to get the most out of their cars, it's Bridgestone or nothing.
Off outside the Leaf blue line. Hellman now with Brian Spencer on the left wing and Ellis on the right. Vaughn on the defense with... Here's a chance for Spencer. Closing in, he tried to relay it back. Spencer knocked it to the blue line. Dory over to Ellis. Ellis gets his shot away. Rutherford caught that. Harris back of the Detroit net starts out with a pass to Unger. He's picked by Hellman over the line. Hellman hits Spencer. Spencer goes after it again. Goes back to the net. Center to the right spot. Hellman gets the shot. Ellis gets a hold of it. Try to center it. And Unger brings it back. Unger hit by Vaughn. Down he goes. The puck is loose on the right wing, and Hellman's got it. Hellman at center. He's down. Left it there. Libet gets a hold of it with Webster, and Spencer gets back quickly to cover up. This gets rid of it to center. Shot back into the leap zone, and it's Jim Dory. Dory standing out of his own zone to his own blue line. Up at center. Long shot. That hit the backboards, and it's cleared up to Bruce McGregor, number 12. Up with Connolly. Shot it into the leaf zone. Clark comes out of the net. Tipped into the corner. Rick Lee after it. Kicked it loose to Armstrong. Armstrong back of the leaf goal. Takes a look. Ahead to Harrison. Harrison over here to Spencer. Spencer back to Harrison. Bergman after him. Harrison is draped along the boards. Armstrong takes his hand out. Digs the puck out. Tried to center it. Sittler is out there. And it's McGregor coming down the ice. Long shot wide. Rick Lee off the board for Armstrong. Knocked it out and down the left wing. Sittler races after with Hart. Sittler gets the puck to Harrison. Harrison was checked before he could get it over to Sittler. McGregor coming back. A long shot off the board. Clark tipped it into the corner. Armstrong couldn't get it out. Lee gets it up for Armstrong. Ahead for Harrison to Stittler. Stittler over the line. Back to Harrison. Harrison going in. Takes off the side by Bergman. Pellick keeps the puck into Stittler. Around to Harrison. He centered it. Moving up is McMillan. Back of the net. Clears it back to Lee. There's his shot, and that's wide. Rubbers lost his stick.
Losing his stick on the play just prior to that, Billy McMillan coming across, and there goes the stick, the puck coming back to the point to Pellick, and a blazing shot through Rutherford's pads, right through his pads, and he's covering the side of that net, but he lost the stick about 15 seconds just prior.
Toronto goal scored by number 4, Pellick. Assist, number 2, Lee, and number 23, McMillan. The time, 12:02.
12:02 at the time of Pellick's third goal of the year, and Bond goes back for it, back of the net. Shot it off the boards, but not out. Mahomlich for Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio is too well covered. Del Vecchio gets it back, though. Hit far and straight. Mahomlich centered it. Monahan shoots it down the ice. The puck is sliding to the red line. It's over, and icing will be the call. From the faceoff, it goes back to... He shoots it down the ice. Toronto leading 2-0. 5:13 remaining in the first period. Harrison. Up for Darryl Sittler. Sittler at center. Back to Harrison. Over the line. Harrison scoops around the defense. Stop. Centered it. Sittler missed it. Comes back to Lee. Lee takes the shot. Sittler to hit the goal post. Spencer trying to center it. And Rolfe gets it down the ice. Clark giving it to Dory, number 8. 4:42 left in the first period. 2-0 for the Leafs. 1:18 left in the penalty. It passed to Harrison at center. He overskates the puck. Hit it back to Sittler. Sittler goes over the line himself. Closing in. Takes his shot. And tried to get it in front again. And it's cleared by Harris down the ice. Dion comes over the board. Dory. Bringing the puck up himself. Got it to Keon. Keon over the line. Keon closing in on goal. Goes back in the net. Spencer was standing there. Right in front of Spencer. He hit the goal post on the short side. Keon right in front. He sees goal.
Puck up in the corner and walking out of that corner, not a stick laid on him. Beat one man, two man, and a quick slap shot beat Rutherford just about 3 inches off the ice.
Toronto goal scored by number 14, Keon. Assist, number 15, Spencer, and number 2, Lee. The time, 16:06.
Jimmy Rutherford started in goal, and now it's Don McLeod. Gone over to Dory. A pass for Ullman was too far. McGregor shooting it over onto the right side to Connolly. A long shot. Clark caught that. And it's Vaughn. For Henderson. Henderson is dumped. And Dory brings it out. Got it over the blue line. Rolfe shoots it out again. Henderson breaks it up. Here Ullman. For Henderson. Ullman fails to get over the line. McGregor can't get anywhere. Monteith covered by Ullman. Henderson gets the puck, flips it over for Ullman. It's at the blue line. Right back. McGregor giving a jolt, but it was Dory that went down. The puck grabbed by Henderson. He gives it to Ullman. Henderson grabbed it. There's going to be a penalty to Henderson for closing his hand on the puck. Henderson gets a penalty for holding the puck at 19:14. 46 seconds left. First period. Keon facing off with Unger. It goes to Lee, and Lee shoots it down the ice. McLeod left the puck there for Bergman. There's Unger, Del Vecchio, Howe, and Webster. Long pass up to Webster. Back to Unger. Offside as Del Vecchio was over the blue line. Five seconds left in the first period. Model 3, Detroit nothing. Pellick over to Lee, and he shot it down the ice. Bergman takes his time with 15 seconds remaining. Over on the left side, Armstrong stopped it and knocked it back of the net. 9 seconds remain in the first period. The Leafs have the Red Wings all tied up. Now Unger comes up with 3 seconds.
This year, we're launching the Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountains change color, your beer is certified cold.
I don't see any mountains.
So when's the bottle change color?
No, the label changes color.
My beer has not changed color.
When does the label turn into beer?
I still don't see a mountain.
I like it.
No, the label changes color. There you go.
It's the new Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountain changes color, your beer is certified cold.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Shh. Mountains are going to change color.
Coors Light. Who wants a cold one?
We don't need multiple shipping companies to do one job. As VP Operations, I say we make things easier and use FedEx for everything.
As Senior VP Operations, I agree.
As Executive Senior VP Operations, I concur. Wilfred?
You gotta stay lean and mean. FedEx it is.
Here, here. Bravo, sir.
That's why he's the Chief Deputy Executive Senior VP Operations, Northern Hemisphere.
Thanks for helping us put together our living room.
Hey, I think it turned out great. I mean, the paint we chose, the lights on the floor, I mean, I love it.
Yeah, we learned a lot at the workshop.
And we spent less money than we thought.
Oh. Oh.
The Home Depot has everything you need to make your next project turn out beautifully. Everyday low prices and the know-how to get it done right.
Is in the Leafs zone. Ralph took a shot. Monteith back for McGregor. Stopped by Harrison. Harrison gets it out to center ice. Ralph strikes back again. Missed a check. Spencer then to Lee for Sittler. Sittler down the left wing. Harrison trying to catch up and throw Spencer. Right to Spencer. It's Ralph's stick first. Harrison keeps it around on the board. Harold Sittler goes to the corner. Kept it in. McGregor is covered by Sittler. Trying to get it loose. Harris decides to hold it. Puck along the board. Goes to Sittler. Back to Lee. Then his shot goes to the corner. Harrison's got it. Harrison shot it in front. Lee moved up. Sending it for Sittler, and it's broken up by Connolly. He's checked by Harrison. Spencer leaves it for Baum. There's his shot, and it just went wide. Harold Sittler shot it back into the corner. Harrison trying to get it loose. McGregor after it. Spencer took his man into the board. Sittler to Harrison, back to score! Harold Sittler and Jimmy Harrison.
That line certainly never stopped digging in there. Spencer, Sittler, and Harrison, and they controlled the puck, and him got Detroit defense in, and finally Sittler to Harrison, and a quick little pass back here, and it caught that Detroit goaltender going the other way, and Darryl Sittler just slipped it by him on the short side.
Toronto goals, Sittler. Assist, number 12, Harrison, and number 15, Spencer. The time, 4:28.
4:28, Darryl Sittler from Harrison and Spencer. McMillan and Keon trying to move out of their own zone. And there's Gordie Howe with it to Del Vecchio. Checked by Monahan. Monahan shoots. Oh, and the crowd just fouled out at the last second. Comes back to McKinney. There's his shot. Monahan to flush it into the corner, and the Red Wings are really hemmed in their own end. Shot around from Mahovlich. He's trying to bring it out. A long pass for Del Vecchio. Shot by McMillan. Keon. And Keon turns. Back to Monahan. And for McMillan, over the line. McMillan for Monahan. It hits the side of the net, and there's Mahovlich with it. It's cleared out and down the ice, and it's McKinney going back for it. The Leafs are leading 4-0. Mahovlich offside, going in. As Del Vecchio was inside the blue line. 14 minutes, 7 seconds to go in the second period as Henderson brings the puck up to center. He's dealt. That'll be a tripping penalty here to Webster for a tripping, the Leaf player. And Webster, number 8, goes to the penalty box.
And we just saw a look at Tom Webster being
caught. Detroit penalty to number 8, Webster. 2 minutes for tripping. The time, 5:59.
Set to go, Del Vecchio, Bergman, Howe, and Veit for the Red Wings. Rory, a pass to Lee to Ullman over the line with Armstrong. Along the board, they hold it there for a face-off in the Detroit zone. 4-0 with 13:47 left in the second period. Comes back to Lee. Lee for Armstrong into the corner. It comes to Ullman. Ullman still in possession. Back to Lee. Lee over for Dory. Dory shot at Henderson. Howe shoots it down the ice. Rick Lee goes back for it. A minute and 19 seconds left in the penalty as Ullman takes a forward pass from Lee with Armstrong. Flips it over the line. Pike shot it out again. Dory goes back. Jim Dory leads the four-man rush. Try to slip a pass through for Henderson. Broken up. Dory stepping into Hart, but the puck goes back into the Leafs zone. And so far, the Red Wings have been able to hold the Leafs off. Rick Lee shoots the puck into the Detroit zone. The crowd comes out of the net. Shot it into the crowd. Leafs playing. Here's Harrison. Wait to Sittler. He sees it. Harrison got the draw to Sittler. He took a look and let it go.
No question about that one either. McLeod handcuffed on that shot of Darryl Sittler as Jimmy Harrison directs that puck right in the face of beating Hart here. And there's the puck and there's the puck shot and it's gone. That all took place in about a half a second. I never saw anybody get it away as quick as Sittler. Got that shot away. This touches
Toronto goal scored by number 27, Sittler. Assist, number 12, Harrison. The time, 7:22.
Toronto Maple Leafs leading Detroit 5-0 as the puck is back of a Leaf net. Jim McKinney now leads the rush. Got it out for Harrison again. Harrison tried to get away. McKinney and then Brian Spencer gets possession. Clears it over for Mike Pellick, who moves up. Pellick just shoots the puck into the Detroit zone. It ends up back of the net. Shot around on the boards. It comes back to McKinney. He took a shot. Sittler tried to put it in on a deflection. Out around the Detroit goal. Cleared out. Coming down the ice now is Don Luce, number 11. Long shot. Stopped by Plott. Plott had it come out in front, and it was left there. And Sittler comes back with Pellick. Pass for Pellick over the line. It goes to the goalkeeper. He shot it out himself. The crowd shooting it down the ice. Then it's Harrison back for it. Harrison to Spencer. Back for Harrison. Harrison nearly got loose. lost his stick. Dale Rolfe now coming up to center. He takes a long shot. Quant comes out. Gives it back to Daryl Sittler. Over to Mike Pellick. Pellick back to Sittler. Sittler straight up at center. Over the line with Spencer offside.
Here's good news from Proactive. Enjoy free shipping on us as we offer you an effective way to fight acne. Because when you order now, you'll get the exclusive refining mask free with your three-piece kit. Just a dab, and the mask is designed to zap problems. It's fast. It's dramatic. Instead of hoping for an answer, use the mask and you've got it.
I use the mask for spot treatment sometimes. You know, I put it on in the evening before I go to bed, and I had great results with it. And, you know, that's a good feeling.
I use the refining mask, and people starting to compliment me on my skin, and I was sold. That's what I tell people. It's like my little skincare army.
Call now and order Proactive Solution, and for the first time ever, get free shipping, too. Proactive is the number one best-selling acne system in America, with over 15 million customers around the world.
I enjoy life more. I get out there and I do the things that I want to be doing without having to worry about the way that I look.
And now you can save almost 50% on Proactive for just $24.99 Canadian. That's right. Proactive is now available in Canadian dollars.
Proactive's really, you know, changed my life. It's changed the way people see me, and every hour of the day I'm thankful for it. It's, you know, like confidence in a bottle, really.
And you'll have the refining mask to zap problems it's fast as it helps revitalize the look of your skin.
For on-the-spot pimple control, I use the refining mask. Just a little dab, that's all you need.
It's a Proactive exclusive, and it's yours free when you order the Proactive kit at a savings of almost 50%.
I use the mask over my full face just so that I can make sure everything's even. It's great.
Order in the next 3 minutes, and you can have the refining mask at no charge and get free shipping through this exclusive limited-time TV offer.
I can tell it works. I know it works, and it's definitely my favorite product.
Don't just dream of clear, beautiful skin. Make it real. With free shipping and a money-back guarantee, now's the time to try Proactive. Call the number on your screen now.
It just makes you feel so good.
It's right in possession in their own zone. Lajeunesse takes a look. Out there with them is Rennie LeClaire. Is out for the first time in the game, number 15. Armstrong was knocked down, but he hooks the puck into the Detroit zone. And coming out now is Brown. Brown's pass to Lajeunesse, deflected by Day into the Leafs zone. Bob Braun to Armstrong. Up to Elman. Elman and Henderson. Henderson's in the clear.
But the strength of the shot trickles through into the back of the net.
Toronto goal scored by number 19, Henderson. Assist, number 9, Ullman, and number 10, Armstrong. The time, 15:02.
15:02 is the time of the goal by Henderson from Ullman and Armstrong. For Paul Henderson, that was his 13th of the season. On to Lee. Lee is covered by McGregor. Up comes Hike. Took a shot, just missed the target. Poked off to the side, centered. Stopped at the blue line. Bergwin lets one go, and that ends up in the corner. Bob Bond missing a check from Monteith. Lee covers his man. It's Benny McCann. A shot. Knocked down. It's in front of the net. They hold it out. That hit the crossbar. Watch. Took a dive. And that's about all he could do. That's action. Comes back to Rolfe again. A shot. That's wide. Henderson shot the puck, but not out. There's the drive. That one over the top of the net. McGregor trying to center it. Ullman trying to pull away, and he does. Ullman up the center, over the blue line. Going right through the defense. He's turned around. He corner. Play is called, and a hooking penalty to Harris. Hellman tried to split the defense, and as he went by, Harris tucked his stick up underneath his arm, and that was it. 2 minutes. And it comes with a minute.
The draw penalty to number 16, Harris. 2 minutes. The time, 18:48.
Here he is going through the center. There's the stick. Got him turned around. There's the score. Toronto 6, Detroit nothing. They have a man advantage. Armstrong out there with Elman and Henderson. Bergman into the corner. Elman shoots it back for McKinney. Over to Dory. Here comes his shot. That's deflected wide.
Last minute of play.
Henderson has the puck in. Over to Dory. Dory in for Elman. Armstrong takes the pass back and gives it to Elman. Elman to McKinney. Over for Dory. Dory moves up. Henderson trying to center it. So is Dory. Henderson fights for it. Against the board. Play is called. 38 seconds left in the second period. Toronto Maple Leafs 6, Detroit nothing. Elman facing off with Del Vecchio. He gets it back to Dory. Dory's pass to McKinney. McKinney took a shot and went dribbling by Hike. Trying to get to it. Dory trying to center it. Howe plays it, but not out. Dory took a shot. Hit a skate. There's a race for it. McKinney and Howe. Howe going down the ice. Shoot. Lost. Stop that. It goes out to center ice. Armstrong and Elman over the line. It shot back out again. Dory was checked by Howe, but Jack Watt made a save on a breakaway by Howe. There goes the bell, and the second period is over.
There's an unwritten code in Canada. If you live by it, chances are you have a hockey scar somewhere. You've gone on a road trip with a car that had no business going on a road trip. You're proud to know a girl who got jiggy with a pro hockey player. You feel kind of bad reclining your seat in an airplane. You've used a cheesy pickup line only because your buddy dared you. You fill your friend's pint before your own. You think hockey tape can fix anything. You've gotten kicked out of somewhere, and you've turned down a booty call in the postseason. This is our beer, Molson Canadian.
It was insane. Probably one of the best I've ever seen. Nobody believed they could do it.
No. It was huge.
What are you guys talking about?
Are you serious?
It was the greatest game ever.
It was a second overtime period.
1-1.
It started in our end.
Regroup, guys, regroup.
Torvald's got the puck, right? He's behind the net.
He sees Stajan streaking down the left side.
He is flying.
Here comes Barilko,
who fires it back up the ice to Borshevsky and bounces into the corner.
Gilmore's already there.
With two guys on his back.
Cavalier versus.
Who then puts it over to Anshapov.
Who sends it up to Clark.
Clark sends it back to Gazanin. Avangras, good at the look.
The goal, over to Sillett.
He's on one knee.
One timer, goal!
He's got it again!
Score!
Stop by limit.
And that's my favorite Leafs goal of all time.
Wow.
Honey, come see this. This looks like a really great recipe.
I can't right now. My port's due tomorrow. I really need to focus.
Can't control the click in your home? Watch live Leafs games online at MapleLeafs.com with our Leafs TV interactive package. Experience the game in new ways by controlling the camera angles, receiving up-to-the-minute stats on your favorite players, and chatting with other Leafs fans. If you can log on, you can watch your Leafs, yes, anywhere.
What happened?
Oh, I mean, the food. It looks really delicious.
This is one of our first looks at Daryl Sittler in a Maple Leaf uniform. He would normally play center, but on this particular night, Daryl occupied a spot on the wing. Detroit was always one of Daryl's favorite teams to play against. He'd later go on to play with the Red Wings, but as far as adversaries are concerned, Daryl enjoyed playing the Red Wings. Back on November 28th of the same season, Daryl would score his first ever National Hockey League goal. We head to the third period of play. The Leafs are mauling the Red Wings to the tune of 6-0. Once again, Bill and Brian with the call.
Kevin McMillan has picked up 9 stitches on his cheek. When he went into the boards with Dale Rowe. And McMillan is playing on the right wing with Keon and Monahan. Ronnie Ellis hit his head in the second period, at least in the first period, and hasn't been back, and he's complaining of slight busy spells, nothing serious. Puck is shot down the ice. Jack Claude is not at the Leaf bench, and Gamble is playing in goal. Dory gets it over to Monahan. Monahan up at center. Gets over to Detroit line. Hyde got a piece of him. Puck goes into the corner. It's handed to Hyde, number 18. Gets it up to center ice, and down it goes. Harris is still in the penalty box. Has 22 seconds left. The Leaf for the odd man advantage. Keon back for it. Bond decides to carry it himself. Gets it up to Dory. Dory a pass from McMillan. He's in the clear. Run right on goal. He should be scored.
Played by Billy McMillan as he's put in the clear by Jim Dory. Lots of time. Coming in on McLeod. He makes a fake for the outside. Back again and tucks it in behind him. That was a beautiful goal.
Billy McMillan scoring all the way from the blue line. And that'll make the people in Prince Edward Island happy, Bill. Certainly will. And one of the reasons why he's a top contender for the Rookie of the Year.
Toronto goal scored by number 23, McMillan. Assist, number 8, Dory. And number 21, Bond. The time, 41 seconds.
41 seconds, McMillan from Dory and Bond. 7-0 for the Maple Leafs over the Red Wings. Rolfe to Unger, getting it back to Rolfe. Up at center. Stopped by Armstrong. Armstrong shot it right on a Harris's stick. Dan Henderson nearly broke loose. Rolfe shoots it out. Feed over on the wing. Lenny missing a whack in the face from Webster. Unger over the line. A pass stopped by Glennie, comes back to Harris, a shot, Gamble stopped that, another stop. And it goes to Lee, as Gamble comes up with a great save. Lee shooting it back of the net, Unger trying to come out in front, gets his shot away, that's over top of the net. It comes to Henderson. Henderson strikes down the ice. Up at center, over the line, with Elman. Elman was offside on the left side, and that means a face-off outside the blue line. 18-19 to go in the game. Toronto leading 7-0. Face-off outside the Leafs blue line. Unger with number 8, Tom Webster. Nick Libet is 14. Hyatt and Bergman on the defense. Dury. Off the boards to center for Keon. Broken up. Unger has it. Unger's pass in for Libet. Libet is poke checked by Dory. Pike flips it back in again. Bond is there. Bob Bond, his own blue line. A pass to Keon. Up the center. He flips it in. McLeod came out of the net. Keon goes after it first. Back to Bond. Bond then shot it back of the net into the corner. Comes around on the boards. Monahan covers his check. Then Keon keeps it in. Throws it in. There's a shot. McMillan, the rebound. He scores. Oh, got Keon's rebound. And it's 8-0.
I'll tell you that. McMillan hopped in there in a hurry after the stop on Keon, who let a wicked slap shot go. Blocked by the shoulder. And watch McMillan move in there. Nobody near him, and he tucked that away with a backhander. And McLeod didn't have a chance to get back and cover that other side.
There's the patch.
Toronto goal scored by number 23, McMillan. Assist, number 14, Keon.
Keon over the
and
line
number
again.
8, Dory. The time, 4:25.
4:25 is the time. Unger up at center to the Leaf line now. Toronto leading 8-0. Gets a pass over to Libet, and that shot hit a leg. Monahan stepped into Unger. A shot by Hart is deflected wide. Dory fails to get it out, gets it again. Monahan knocks Unger down, and it's Dory up to Keon. Over the line, and he left it over the line for the Red Wings. Bergman pass, stopped by Armstrong. Bergman got by Keon. Armstrong failed to get away. Keon comes up with it. With Armstrong. Hooked it through for Armstrong. McLeod knocked it off to the wing. Goes into the corner. Hank shot it around on the board. Monteith trying to get away from Lee. And there's Henderson back there to get it. Number 19. To Armstrong. Off the board for Henderson and then offside. He just got over ahead of the pass. This is Hockey Night in Canada for Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto.
Big.
Catch the Christmas spirit.
I'm on my way.
It's heart-pounding, mind-blowing, wild fun from the creator of 300 and Sin City. The Spirit.
Now play.
Hey, Canada, I'm Kelly Mermet. We want to hear your story about how getting more active has made a difference in your life.
What's your participation?
It could be simple things like walking to work or going hiking with your family.
Tell us your story, and it could end up on a TV spot, and you could inspire other Canadians to get more active in their lives.
For more information, visit participaction.com.
Here's a Maple Leafs fan who is also a BMO customer. BMO is moving their customers to the start of the line and rolling out the blue carpet. Show your BMO debit card along with your Leafs ticket and walk the blue carpet into the game. Visit the BMO Power of Blue website and receive coupons to merchandise at Center Sports, discount on food and beverage, and other fantastic Leafs perks. Log on to MapleLeafs.com to get in on BMO Power of Blue Leafs perks. Get in first and don't wait in line for your next Leafs game.
Andres off for Earl, left side to Newberry. Front scores! Ben Andres going to the net, gets his stick down and deflects it by Anderson as he was being knocked down to the ice. A power play goal and it's 2-0 Toronto.
All set to go, 13 minutes and 12 seconds remaining. Pellet is stopped, Del Vecchio trying to center it. Red Wings with a man advantage. Pellick went to the boards. Del Vecchio digs it out to Howe. Howe's back of the goal. Centered it to Bergman. Bergman takes the shot. He hit Keon. Hooked it out to Monahan. One man back. Monahan goes down the ice. Fakes the shot. Cuts in with a backhand. And McLeod covered the short side. Bergman to Howe. Over on the wing. McKinney broke it up. McKinney keeping it in the Detroit zone. Shot it back of the net. McLeod is there. Webster to Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio trying to gain momentum to his own blue line up at center. Shot it over the Leaf line. Howe closing in. There's the shot. Gamble stopped that. Keon back of the net. Keon getting out of his own zone. Up to center. Stick handles back again. Over to McKinney to Pellick. And to Gary Monahan. Monahan gains speed. Straight down the ice at center. Takes the shot. He scores! A real hot drive by Gary Monahan. And it's tangled up.
And he just stepped over that blue line. And then a blazer goes just as he hit the blue line and had McLeod beat on his glove side. Now, whether he was screened on that shot or not by the defenseman, I don't know. But that was certainly traveling and a long way out on that shot of Gary Monahan.
Toronto goal, scored by number 20, Monahan. Assist, number 4, Pellick, and number 14, Keon. The time, 7:59.
7:59 is the time of Monahan's 8th goal of the season. Here the Leafs again. Ullman shot it wide as he goes after his own rebound. Toronto 9, Detroit nothing. Back up the ice at center for Rennie LeClaire. A long shot. Gamble juggled that. Knocked it off to Armstrong. Armstrong goes down the right wing. Able to get away, then Almond moves up. Gets the puck into the Detroit zone. Gets it loose to Armstrong. Armstrong took a whack at it. Henderson is on the ice. Story for Ullman. Armstrong's got it. Losing it, and it's loose to the Leafs defense. Now it's out to Henderson. Henderson didn't see it. Henderson in his own zone. Turns. Ullman is knocked down. Henderson over the line. There's Ullman losing it to Luce. Fencer missed his man with a body check. Back up over the blue line now for Gay. He's stopped. He got a shot away, and it goes into the corner. Henderson then whacked into his check, and there'll be a faceoff. Then the Leafs fall to the lap. 10 minutes, 46 seconds to go in the game, and the Leafs are leading Detroit 9-0. Off in the Detroit zone. The puck is loose. Webster knocked it back of the net. Harrison and Unger bumped together. Spencer trying to hold it there, kicking it along the boards. Unger covered. Spencer and Lee try to get it out. Spencer trying to kick at it. Finally, he comes up with it. Around to Darryl Sittler. Sittler couldn't get out. It's along the board. Still in the Leafs zone. Send it across the goal mark. It comes back. Sittler gets the puck out. He and Spencer with one man back. Sittler over the line. Closes in. Takes his shot, and he missed the target. Cleared out to center. Here's down the wing. Over on the right side for Webster. Look out. That shot goes up into the end blue. And fortunately, nobody was hit. High sticking to Rickley and Lajeunesse. Face off in the Leafs zone to the right. All set to go. Detroit gets the draw, but McKenney picks it up. McKenney gets it ahead to Keon and McMillan. McMillan up at center. Long shot, hit hard. He goes after it. Picked off by Bergman. Bergman comes back for Detroit at center. To the Leaf line. For Unger, nowhere near him, and McMillan comes back. McMillan at center, grabbed by Webster. Gets it back to McKenney. McKenney turns. Unger's got him covered, then Keon comes up with it. Unger took it away from him. Unger drops it to Hite. Hite over the blue line. Trying to go around. Pellick does. Back of the net. Back it comes to Bergman. A shot, and Campbell covers the short side. McKenney back to Pellick. Pellick takes a look. He starts out slowly. Being watched by Unger. Gets it over to McKenney. McKenney tried to get by Webster, and he couldn't. Webster, a foot pass for Unger in the corner in the Leafs zone. Back it comes to Hart. Here comes the shot. Knocked down by Pellick. Pellick down the ice with McMillan and Keon, and he just shoots it into the Detroit zone. The Red Wings go back. Back up the ice for Hart. At his own blue line. Up the center with Unger. Hite knocked it over the line, but Ullman brings it out before it's a... Here's a quick pass to Henderson. Going in on goal. He shoots. He scores. And it's 10-0.
Paul Henderson yelling at Normie Ullman. Ullman getting him into clear. Henderson kicking it up off his skate. Losing the puck. McLeod coming out trying to steer the puck. And there's an open net for Paul Henderson to get his third goal of the night.
Toronto goal scored by number 19, Henderson.
This portion of Leafs TV is brought to you by Rogers Cable.
This year, we're launching the Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountains change color, your beer is certified cold.
I don't see any mountains.
So when's the bottle change color?
No, the label changes color.
My beer has not changed color.
When does the label turn into beer?
I still don't see a mountain.
I like it.
No, the label changes color. There you go.
It's the new Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountain changes color, your beer is certified cold.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Shh.
Mountains are going to change color.
Coors Light. Who wants a cold one?
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Hey.
Actually, we're thinking about getting a beer after work. Can I come?
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Awesome. I can't tonight. I have to drive Deb to book club. It's book club.
Stanfield's underwear for men.
To conquer even the worst winter roads, stick with Blizzak, the official tire of winter. For drivers who want to get the most out of their cars, it's Bridgestone or nothing.
Koistinen in the, at the point, the pass. Oh, what a save by Koskela. That's the save of the game. Koskela comes up huge.
And Jason Arnott can't believe it. And he'll get up and he'll look at Koskela. How'd you stop that one?
And the face-off, Henderson gets it back to Dory. Dory up for Elman. Elman to Henderson, he's over the line. Back for Elman, stopped by Rolfe. Rolfe goes to the board. Wayne Connolly picks it up, number 17. He starts out. Up the center, a pass over on the left wing for McGregor. McConnolly knocks it back to Dale Rolfe. 3 minutes and 57 seconds left in the game. Toronto leading 10-0. Vaughn goes back to the goal, takes a look. Over to Elman. Elman back to Vaughn. And over to Dory. Dory's long pass went from Rolfe to Lee. Rick Lee to Dory. Takes a look. Moves out over the blue line. Up at center. Takes a long shot. That bounce right on the net. The rebound fit into the corner. Hans Montee stopped by Elman. Right foot Armstrong. Henderson went after the rebound. Henderson right to Armstrong. Over to Elman. Elman shoots the score.
Toronto goal scored by number 9, Ullman. Assist number 10, Armstrong. And number 19, Henderson. The time, 16:48.
16:48 is the time. As Darryl Sittler fails to get out, now it's a chance for Lee up to Harrison with 3 minutes left. Over the blue line, takes his shot. And Spencer. Trying to come out in front. Dale has it. Right forward along the boards. Right in front to Sittler. Here's Spencer. Right in the middle. He scores! His first NHL goal. Brian Spencer gets his first NHL goal, and Glenny picks the puck up for him.
Well, you certainly have to give this youngster credit as he works all the way, digging that puck away from the side, going in and picking up the rebound after Brown had blocked it. Yes, he got too much room. But he managed to lift it up over McLeod, and I imagine there's a very happy young fellow out in that ice tonight.
Toronto goal scored by number 15, Spencer. Assist, number 27, Sittler, and number 12, Harrison. The time, 17:16.
17:16, 2:33 left as Sittler comes at center again with Spencer. They're over the line. Spencer shoots right on. And Mahavlich gets the loose puck. Spencer hits him with a body check. The puck goes to Sittler again. Sittler shoots one wide. And Spencer, centering it for Sittler again. Knocked by Del Vecchio today. Gets it out to center ice. Lee off the board. Harrison gets a hold of it.
2 minutes and 5 seconds left is over the line for Harrison, which has left the bench and gone to the dressing room. Harrison scores! Harrison centering it out in front. It hit a skate, went in the net.
Well, I guess they go in all kinds of ways. And that McLeod must be wondering what he has to do. I guess he got a couple of boards and boarded up as this puck was shot out by the Detroit player and going in off number 5, Lajeunesse, in behind McLeod. And the goal, I think, will be credited to Jimmy Harrison.
Toronto goal scored by number 12, Harrison, unassisted. The time, 18:05.
The Maple Leafs have scored 7 goals in this last period and lead 13-0. McMillan to Monahan. Gets it out to center ice with 1:40 left. A long shot offside at the Leaf blue line. A 1:37 remaining. Toronto Maple Leafs, 13. They're just announcing Spencer's big goal, his first of his NHL career. Pellick in the corner. Off the boards to Monahan. Keon races after the puck. Gets it over the line. Libet skates back. Left it there. Monahan shoots. Wait on. And it's shot back out to center ice. 1:18. A long shot. Tapped by McLeod, and left it there for Hart. Hart passing it over to Unger. Gated off by Keon. McKinney took a long shot. The rebound into the
last
corner.
Last minute of play in the game.
Less than a minute to go in the game. 15-0 for the Maple Leafs as it's shot back into the Detroit zone. Back of the goal. Unger starts out, dropping it to Hart. Hart was given a jolt by McMillan. Feed back into the Red Wing zone and out again with 38 seconds. Pellick for Keon. Libet handed it to Monahan. Monahan tried to go in, knocked the puck into the corner. Tried to center it. Goes back of the goal. Cleared out by Monteith. Stopped by Armstrong. Cleared it to an open wing. Ullman couldn't get to it. 16 seconds left. Armstrong tried to set up Ullman. It goes into the Detroit zone with 10 seconds left. Now it's Bergman coming out of his own zone. Over and under. Up to center. Long shot. Gamble cleared it out to the glass. The game is over. 13, Detroit nothing. He shot the puck in. Quant rubbed it. Knocked it to the corner. Armstrong is covered. Rick Lee makes his time. Drops it back to Dory. Dory up for a sitter, and he failed to get it over on the right wing. Shot into the Leaf zone. It goes into the corner. Back of the net for Plum, who let it go to Dory. Dory back for Armstrong. Armstrong. Dory picks up at the blue line. Coming at center, shot it down the ice. It's going over the red line. That'll be called for icing. 15:40 remaining in the first period.
This portion of Leafs TV is brought to you by Rogers Cable. Here's a Maple Leafs fan who is also a BMO customer. BMO is moving their customers to the start of the line and rolling out the blue carpet. Show your BMO debit card along with your Leafs ticket and walk the blue carpet into the game. Visit the BMO Power of Blue website and receive coupons to merchandise at Center Sports, discount on food and beverage, and other fantastic Leafs perks. Log on to MapleLeafs.com to get in on BMO Power of Blue Leafs perks. Get in first and don't wait in line for your next Leafs game.
Just
hey guys, how's it going?
Hey. Actually, we're thinking about getting a beer after work. You want to come?
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Awesome. I can't tonight. I have to drive Deb to book club. It's book club.
Stanfield's underwear for men.
To conquer even the worst winter roads, stick with Blizzak, the official tire of winter. For drivers who want to get the most out of their cars, it's Bridgestone or nothing.
Face off outside the Leaf blue line. Hellman now with Brian Spencer on the left wing and Ellis on the right. Vaughn on the defense with... Here's a chance for Spencer. Closing in, he tried to relay it back. Spencer knocked it to the blue line. Dory over to Ellis. Ellis gets his shot away. Rutherford caught that. Harris, back of the Detroit net, starts out with a pass to Unger. He's hit by Hellman over the line. Hellman hits Spencer. Spencer goes after it again. Goes back to the net. Center to right in spot. Hellman gets the shot. Ellis gets a hold of it. Try to center it. And Unger brings it back. Unger hit by Vaughn. Down he goes. The puck is loose on the right wing, and Hellman's got it. Hellman at center. He's down. Left it there. Libet gets a hold of it with Webster, and Spencer gets back quickly to cover up. This gets rid of it to center. Shot back into the leap zone, and it's Jim Dory. Dory starting out of his own zone to his own blue line. Up at center. Long shot. That hit the backboards, and it's cleared up to Bruce McGregor, number 12. Up with Connolly. Shot it into the leaf zone. Clark comes out of the net. Tipped into the corner. Rick Lee after it. Kicked it loose to Armstrong. Armstrong back of the leaf goal. Takes a look. Ahead to Harrison. Harrison over here to Spencer. Spencer back to Harrison. Bergman after him. Harrison is draped along the boards. Armstrong takes his man out. Digs the puck out. Tried to center it. Sittler is out there. And it's McGregor coming down the ice. Long shot wide. Rick Lee off the boards for Armstrong. Knocked it out and down the left wing. Sittler races after with Hart. Fittler gets the puck to Harrison. Harrison was checked before he could get it over to Fittler. McGregor coming back. A long shot off the board. Claude tipped it into the corner. Armstrong couldn't get it out. Lee gets it up for Armstrong. Ahead for Harrison to Fittler. Fittler over the line. Back to Harrison. Harrison going in. Chased off the side by Bergman. Pellick keeps the puck into Sittler. 25 seconds left in the first period. Toronto 3, Detroit nothing. Pellick over to Lee, and he shot it down the ice. Bergman takes his time with 15 seconds remaining. Over on the left side, Armstrong stopped it and knocked it back of the net. 9 seconds remain in the first period. The Leafs have the Red Wings all tied up. Now Unger comes up with 3 seconds. Claude caught that. And there goes the bell, and the first period is over.
This year, we're launching the Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountains change color, your beer is certified cold.
I don't see any mountains. So when's the bottle change color?
No, the label changes color.
My beer has not changed color.
When does the label turn into beer?
I still don't see a mountain.
I like it.
No, the label changes color. There you go.
It's the new Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountain changes color, your beer is certified cold.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Shh. Mountains are going to change color.
Coors Light. Who wants a cold one?
don't need multiple shipping companies to do one job. As VP Operations, I say we make things easier and use FedEx for everything.
As Senior VP Operations, I agree.
As Executive Senior VP Operations, I concur. Wilfred?
You gotta stay lean and mean. FedEx it is.
Here, here. Bravo, sir.
That's why he's the Chief Deputy Executive Senior VP Operations, Northern Hemisphere.
Thanks for helping us put together our living room.
Hey, I think it turned out great. I mean, the paint we chose, the lights on the floor, I mean, I love it.
Yeah, we learned a lot at the workshop.
And we spent less money than we thought.
Oh. Oh.
The Home Depot has everything you need to make your next project turn out beautifully. Everyday low prices and the know-how to get it done right.
Puck is in the leap zone. Ralph took a shot on Keith back from McGregor. Stopped by Harrison. Harrison gets it out to center ice. Ralph starts back again. Missed a check. Spencer then to Lee for Sittler. Sittler down the left wing. Harrison trying to catch up and throw Spencer. Right to Spencer. It's Ralph's stick first. Harrison shoots it around on the board. Harold Sittler goes to the corner. Kept it in. McGregor is covered by Sittler. Trying to get it loose. Harris decides to hold it. Puck along the board. Goes to Sittler. Back to Lee. Then his shot goes to the corner. Harrison's got it. Harrison shot it in front. Lee moved up. Sending it for Sittler and it's broken up by Connolly. He's checked by Harrison. Spencer leaves it for Baum. There's his shot, and it just went wide. Harold Sittler shot it back into the corner. Harrison trying to get it loose. McGregor after it. Spencer took his man into the board. Sittler to Harrison, back to score! Harold Sittler and Jimmy Harrison.
That line certainly never stopped digging in there. Spencer, Sittler, and Harrison, and they controlled the puck, and him got Detroit defense in, and finally Sittler to Harris. Harrison and a quick little pass back here, and it caught that Detroit goaltender going the other way. And Darryl Sittler just slipped it by him on the short side.
Toronto goal scored by number 27, Sittler. Assist number 12, Harrison, and number 15, Spencer. The time, 4:28.
4:28, Darryl Sittler from Harrison and Spencer. McMillan and Keon trying to move out of their own zone. And there's Gordie Howe with it to Del Vecchio. Checked by Monahan. Monahan shoots. Oh, and the crowd just fouled out at the last second. Comes back to McKinney. There's his shot. Monahan deflected into the corner, and the Red Wings are really hemmed in their own end. Shot around from Mahovlich. He's trying to bring it out. A long pass to Del Vecchio. Stopped by McMillan. Keon. And Keon turns. Back to Monahan. And for McMillan. Over the line. McMillan for Monahan. It hits the side of the net, and there's Mahovlich with it. It's cleared out and down the ice. And it's McKinney going back for it. The Leafs are leading 4-0. Mahovlich offside going in. As Del Vecchio was inside the blue line. 14 minutes, 7 seconds to go in the second period as Henderson brings the puck up to center. He's dumped. That'll be a tripping penalty here to Webster for a tripping, the Leaf player. And Webster, number 8, goes to the penalty box.
And we just saw a look at Tom Webster being
caught. Detroit penalty to number 8, Webster. 2 minutes for a tripping. The time, 5:59.
Set to go, Del Vecchio, Bergman, Howe, and Height for the Red Wings. Rory, a pass to Lee to Ullman over the line with Armstrong. Along the board, they hold it there for a face-off in the Detroit zone. 4-0 with 13:47 left in the second period. Comes back to Lee. Lee for Armstrong into the corner. Comes to Ellman. Ellman still in possession. Back to Lee. Lee over for Dory. Dory shot at Henderson. Howe shoots it down the ice. Rick Lee goes back for it. A minute and 19 seconds left in the penalty as Ellman takes a forward pass from Lee with Armstrong. Flips it over the line. Pike shot it out again. Dory goes back. Jim Dory leads the four-man rush. Try to slip a pass through for Henderson. Broken up. Dory stepping into Hart, but the puck goes back into the Leafs zone, and so far the Red Wings have been able to hold the Leafs off. Rick Lee shoots the puck into the Detroit zone. The crowd comes out of the net, shot it into the crowd. Lee's playing. Here's Harrison. Wait, the Sittler. He sees it. Harrison got the draw to Sittler. He took a look and let it go. No question about that one either. McLeod handcuffed on that shot of Darryl Sittler as Jimmy Harrison directs that puck right in the face of beating Hart here. And there's the puck and rip, there's the puck shot and it's gone. That all took place in about a half a second. I never saw anybody get it away as quick as Sittler. Got that shot away. This touches.
Toronto goal scored by number 27, Sittler. Assist number 12, Harrison. The time, 7:22.
Toronto Maple Leafs leading Detroit 5-0 as the puck is back of a Leaf net. Jim McKinney now leads the rush. Got it out for Harrison again. Harrison tried to get away. McKinney and then Brian Spencer gets possession. Clears it over for Mike Pellick, who moves up. Pellick just shoots the puck into the Detroit zone. It ends up back of the net. Shot around on the boards. It comes back to McKinney. He took a shot. Sittler tried to put it in on a deflection. Out around the Detroit goal. Cleared out. Coming down the ice now is Don Luce, number 11. Long shot. Stopped by Plott. Plott had it come out in front and it was left there. Sittler comes back with Pellick. Pass for Pellick over the line. It goes to the goalkeeper. He shot it out himself. The crowd shooting it down the ice. Then it's Harrison back for it. Harrison to Spencer. Back for Harrison. Harrison nearly got loose. Lost his stick. Dale Rolfe now coming up to center. He takes a long shot. Clark comes out. Gives it back to Darryl Sittler. Over to Mike Pellick. Pellick back to Sittler. Sittler straight up at center. Over the line with Spencer offside.
Here's good news from Proactiv. Enjoy free shipping on us as we offer you an effective way to fight acne. Because when you order now, you'll get the exclusive refining mask free with your three-piece kit. Just a dab, and the mask is designed to zap problems. It's fast. It's dramatic. Instead of hoping for an answer, use the mask and you've got it.
I use the mask for spot treats, TV.
Keon is 14, Monahan 20, and McMillan 23. Vaughn 21, and Dory 8. Play is started, the puck is in the Leafs zone. Dory back in the net. Flipped it up to Keon. Keon just puts it down the ice. Stopped by Ron Harris, number 16, to Dale Rolfe, who flipped it out for Howe, nowhere near him. Vaughn takes a long shot. Rutherford knocking into the corner. Puck is picked up there by Dale Rolfe. He's watched by Keon. Keon gets it back to Vaughn. Vaughn takes his shot. Keon trying to set it. He did right in front of the new one. Stopped down by another shot. And that's knocked off to the wing. Del Vecchio bearing it into the corner. Harris brings it out with a long pass to Mahadley. Mahadley takes a long shot to Clark stop. Vaughn covering Mahadley. Del Vecchio clearing it back to Rolfe. He cleared it in again to Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio to Mahadley. He centered it. Harris at the blue line. Had it go off the stick, out and in again. And play is called. Ready to go for the faceoff. Ullman facing off with Webster, who got the draw. Henderson gives it back to Oman, shot it over to the wing. Knocked back to Pellick. Pellick, number four, back of the net, trying to pull away from Unger.
Just take a look at that play on Libet, and he's got Mike Pellick lined up here, and Pellick just missed getting it, and he really caught Unger a tremendous smash and knocked the young center man of the ice, and Mike Pellick, who didn't even get touched
to number 14, Libet. 2 minutes for charging. Time, 1:44.
And there's the call, Bill, Libet for charging, and he was after Pellick and hit his own man, Unger.
It's Oman. Trying to set up Ellis. Digs it out to McKinney. McKinney back to Ellis. Ellis missed the pass. Gets it to Henderson. Centered it. Detroit trying to get it out to Kia. Takes the backhand. And Bergman put it underneath him. Play is called. He didn't close his glove on it. Bill Friday was right on top of the play, although Henderson and Oman claimed he did.
Get a look at that block by Bergman as he blocked Narmi on the shot here and reaches out and draws it back underneath him. We just missed it there as the camera was in behind the leg, but Henderson Oman immediately over after Bill Friday for a penalty for grabbing the puck.
Leafs playing every man up. Shot into the corner. Cleared by Harris down the ice, and it's McKinney going back for it. We have 17:41 remaining in the first period, and there's no score between the Red Wings and the Leafs. Leafs with a man advantage. Keon, a pass over to Ellis. Ellis down the right wing, slipped it through for Oman. Oman still has it, back to McKinney. Over for Keon, off the boards. There's his shot, right on! Not bad. Cleared off the boards, but not out. McKinney, dump. The puck goes to Ellis, back to Keon, over to McKinney. McKinney's hit, puts him. Ellis shoots, but they score! Oman finally puts it in the net.
Leafs controlling that puck beautifully in the Detroit end. Jim McKinney sliding it through to Narmi Oman. The puck got hung up here. And Jimmy Rutherford making the first stop, and the puck coming back to Narmi Oman with Rutherford down, and he just flipped it up over him into the top right hand
corner. Toronto goal scored by number 9, Oman. Assist, number 6, Ellis, and number 18, McKinney. The time, 2:53.
2:53 is the time of the goal. Toronto leading Detroit 1-0, and the puck is back to the Leaf net. Dory with it. Dory ahead to Harrison. For Sittler. Sittler missed a check from Harris. Against the board, digs it out, flips it right under Ralston. Ralph and McGregor with Connolly. Over the line. A pass to number 19, Hank Monteith. Trying to center it. McGregor is hit. Here's a chance for Connolly and shot. That was stopped. Harrison brings it out. With Armstrong, who takes the pass over the line. He flipped it through, and Rutherford docked into the corner. Here Rolfe shot it back in the net. Harris is there. Harris given a jolt by Harrison, and it's up the ice now for Bruce McGregor, number 12, to center. Engler. Around to Harrison. He centered it. Moving up is McMillan. Back of the net. Plays it back to Lee. There's his shot, and that's wide. Rutherford lost his stick.
Losing his stick on the play just prior to that, Billy McMillan coming across, and there goes the stick, the puck coming back to the point to Pellick, and a blazing shot through Rutherford's pads, right through his pads, and he's covering the side of that net, but he lost the stick about 15 seconds just prior
Toronto
to that
goal. Toronto goal scored by number 4, Pellick. Assist, number 2, Lee, and number 23, McMillan. The time, 12:02.
12:02 at the time of Pellick's third goal of the year. Bond goes back for it, back of the net.
Got it off the boards, but not out. Mahomley for Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio is too well covered. Del Vecchio gets it back, though. Hit far and skate. Mahomley centered it. Monahan shoots it down the ice. The puck is sliding to the red line. It's over, and icing will be the call. From the faceoff, it goes back to Rolfe. He shoots it down the ice. Toronto leading 2-0. 5:13 remaining in the first period. Harrison up for Darryl Sittler. Sittler at center. Back to Harrison. Over the line. Harrison scoops around the defense. Stop. Centered it. Sittler missed it. Comes back to Lee. Lee takes the shot. Sittler to put the hit goal post. Spencer trying to center it. And Rolfe gets it down the ice. Watt giving it to Dory, number 8. 4:42 left in the first period. 2-0 for the Leafs. 1:18 left in the penalty. Quick pass to Harrison at center. He overskates the puck. Hit it back to Sittler. Sittler goes over the line himself. Closing in. Takes his shot. And tried to get it in front again. And it's cleared by Harris down the ice. Dion comes over the board. Jory. Bringing the puck up himself. Got it to Keon. Keon over the line. Keon closing in on goal. Goes back in the net. It's right in front. The fact that Spencer was standing there. Right in front of Spencer. Hit the goal post on the short side. Keon right in front. He sees goal. Puck up in the corner and walking out of that corner, not a stick laid on him. Beat one man, two man, and a quick slap shot beat Rutherford just about 3 inches off the ice.
Toronto right goal side. Scored by number 14, Keon. Assist number 15, Spencer, and number 2, Lee. The time 16:06.
Jimmy Rutherford started in goal, and now it's Don McLeod. Gone over to Dory. A pass for Ullman was too far. McGregor shooting it over onto the right side to Connolly. A long shot. Long shot that. And it's Vaughn. For Henderson. Henderson is dumped. And Dory brings it out. Got it over the blue line. Rolfe shoots it out again. Henderson breaks it up. To Ullman. Back for Henderson. Ullman fails to get over the line. McGregor can't get anywhere. Monteith covered by Ullman. Henderson gets the puck. Flips it over for Ullman. It's at the blue line. Right back. McGregor giving a jolt, but it was Dory that went down. The puck grabbed by Henderson. He gives it to Ullman. Henderson grabbed it. There's going to be a penalty to Henderson for closing his hand on the puck. Henderson gets a penalty for holding the puck at 19:14. 46 seconds left. First period. Keon facing off with Unger. It goes to Lee, and Lee shoots it down the ice. McLeod left the puck there for Bergman. There's Unger, Del Vecchio, Howe, and Webster. Long pass up to Webster. Back to Unger, offside as Del Vecchio was over the blue line.
Here in winter, for drivers who want to get the most out of their cars, it's Bridgestone or nothing.
Outside the Leaf blue line. Ullman now with Brian Spencer on the left wing and Ellis on the right. Vaughn on the defense with... Here's a chance for Spencer. Closing in, he tried to relay it back. Spencer knocks it to the blue line. Dory over to Ellis. Ellis gets
gets his shot away. Rutherford caught that. Harris, back of the Detroit net, starts there with a pass to Unger. He's hit by Hellman over the line. Hellman hits Spencer. Spencer goes after it again. Goes back of the net. Center to right in front. Hellman gets the shot. Ellis gets a hold of it. Try to center it. And Unger brings it back. Unger hit by Bond. Down he goes. The puck is loose on the right wing, and Hellman's got it. Hellman at center. He's down. Left it there. Libet gets a hold of it with Webster, and Spencer gets back quickly to cover up. This gets rid of it to center. Shot back into the loop zone, and it's Jim Dory. Dory standing out of his own zone to his own blue line. Up at center. Long shot. That hit the backboards, and it's cleared up to Bruce McGregor, number 12. Up with Connolly. Shot it into the leaf zone. Clark comes out of the net. Tipped into the corner. Rick Lee after it. Kicked it loose to Armstrong. Armstrong back of the leaf goal. Takes a look. Ahead to Harrison. Harrison over here to Spencer. Spencer back to Harrison. Bergman after him. Harrison is draped along the boards. Armstrong takes his hand out. Digs the puck out. Tried to center it. Sittler is out there. And it's McGregor coming down the ice. Long shot wide. Rick Lee off the board for Armstrong. Knocked it out and down the left wing. Sittler races after with Hart. Sittler gets the puck to Harrison. Harrison was checked before he could get it over to Sittler. McGregor coming back. A long shot off the board. Clark tipped it into the corner. Armstrong couldn't get it out. Lee gets it up for Armstrong. Ahead for Harrison to Sittler. Sittler over the line. Back to Harrison. Harrison going in. Chased off the side by Bergman. Pellick keeps the puck into Sittler. Around to Harrison. He centered it. Moving up is McMillan. Back of the net. Clears it back to Lee. There's his shot, and that's why. Rutherford lost his stick.
Jimmy Rutherford losing his stick on the play just prior to that. Billy McMillan coming across, and there goes the stick, the puck coming back to the point to Pellick, and a blazing shot through Rutherford's pads, right through his pads, and he's covering the side of that net, but he lost the stick about 15 seconds just prior.
Toronto goal scored by number 4 Pellick, assist number 2 Lee, and number 23 McMillan. The time, 12:02.
12:02 at the time of Pellick's third goal of the year. And Bond goes back for it, back in the net. Shot it off the boards, but not out. Mahomlich for Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio is too well covered. Del Vecchio gets it back, though. Hit Bond's skate. Mahomlich centered it. Monahan shoots it down the ice. The puck is sliding to the red line. It's over. And icing will be the call. On the face-off, it goes back to Rolfe. He shoots it down the ice. Toronto leading 2-0. 5:13 remaining in the first period. Harrison. Up for Darryl Sittler. Sittler at center. Back to Harrison. Over the line. Harrison scoops around the defense. Stop. Centered it. Sittler missed it. Comes back to Lee. Lee takes the shot. Sittler hit the goal post. Spencer trying to center it. And Rolfe gets it down the ice. Clark giving it to Dory, number 8. 4:42 left in the first period. 2-0 for the Leafs. 1:18 left in the penalty. Quick pass to Harrison at center. He overshoots the puck. Hit it back to Sittler. Sittler goes over the line himself. Closing in. Takes his shot. And tried to get it in front again. And it's cleared by Harris down the ice. Dion comes over the board. Dory. Bringing the puck up himself. Got it to Keon. Keon over the line. Keon closing in on goal. Goes back in the net. Spencer was standing there. Right in front of Spencer. Hit the goal post on the short side. Keon right in front. You see?
stops in the corner, and walking out of that corner, not a stick laid on him, beat one man, two man, and a quick slap shot beat Rutherford just about 3 inches off the ice.
Toronto right goal side. Scored by number 14, Keon. Assist, number 15, Spencer, and number 2, Lee. The time, 16:06.
Jimmy Rutherford started in goal, and now it's Don McLeod. Drawn over to Dury. A pass for Ullman was too far. McGregor shooting it over onto the right side to Connolly. A long shot, blocked by Babb. And it's Vaughn. For Henderson. Henderson is dumped. And Dory brings it out. Got it over the blue line. Rolfe shoots it out again. Henderson breaks it up. Here, Ullman. Back for Henderson. Ullman fails to get over the line. McGregor can't get anywhere. Monteith covered by Ullman. Henderson gets the puck. Flips it over for Ullman. It's at the blue line. Right back. McGregor giving a jolt, but it was Dory that went down. The puck grabbed by Henderson. He gives it to Ullman. Henderson grabbed it. There's going to be a penalty to Henderson for closing his hand on the puck. Henderson gets a penalty for holding. Henderson shot the puck, but not out. There's the drive. That one over top of the net. McGregor trying to center it. Ullman trying to pull away, and he does. Ullman up the center. Over the blue line. Going right through the defense. He's turned around. There's going to be a penalty there. The puck is in the corner. Play is called, and a hooking penalty to Harris. Ullman tried to split the defense. And as he went by, Harris tucked his stick up underneath his arm, and that was it. 2 minutes. And it comes to a minute.
The draw penalty to number 16, Harris. 2 minutes. The time, 18:48.
There he is, going through the center. There's the stick. Got him turned around. There's the score. Toronto 6, Detroit nothing. They have a man advantage. Armstrong out there with Ullman and Henderson. Bergman into the corner. Ullman shoots it back for McKinney. Over to Dory. Here comes his shot. That's deflected wide.
Last minute of play.
Henderson has the puck
again.
Over to Dory. Dory in for Ullman. Armstrong takes the pass back. Then gives it to Ullman. Ullman to McKinney. Over for Dory. Dory moves up. Henderson trying to center it. So is Dory. Henderson fights for it. Against the board. Play is called. 38 seconds left in the second period. Toronto Maple Leafs 6, Detroit nothing. Ullman facing off with Del Vecchio. He gets it back to Dory. Dory's pass to McKinney. McKinney took a shot at it, dribbling by Hike. Trying to get to it. Dory trying to center it. Howe clears it, but not out. Dory took a shot. Hit a skate. There's a race for it. McKinney and Howe. Howe going down the ice. Shoot. Lost. Stop that. It goes out to center ice. Armstrong and Ullman. Over the line, it shot back out again. Dory was checked by Howe, but Jack Watt made a save on a breakaway by Howe. There goes the bell, and the second period is over.
There's an unwritten code in Canada. If you live by it, chances are you have a hockey scar somewhere. You've gone on a road trip with a car that had no business going on a road trip. You're proud to know a girl who got jiggy with a pro hockey player. You feel kind of bad reclining your seat in an airplane. You've used a cheesy pickup line only because your buddy dared you. You fill your friend's pint before your own. You think hockey tape can fix anything. You've gotten kicked out of somewhere, and you've turned down a booty call in the postseason. This is our beer, Molson Canadian.
It was insane. Probably one of the best I've ever seen. Nobody believed they could do it.
No. It was huge.
What are you guys talking about?
Are you serious?
It was the greatest game ever.
It was a second overtime period.
1-1. It started in the RA.
Regroup, guys, regroup.
Torbo's got the puck, right? He's behind the net.
He sees Stajan streaking down the left side.
He is flying.
Here comes Barilko,
who fires it back up the ice to Borshevsky and bounces into the corner.
Gilmore's already there.
With two guys on his back.
Cavalier versus.
Who then puts it over to Antropov.
Who sends it up to Clark.
Clark sends it back to Gazanin. I'm across. Go to the
goal. Over to Sittler.
He's on one knee.
One timer. Goal.
He's got it again.
Score.
Oh, not by a
limit. And that's my favorite Leafs goal of all time.
Wow.
Honey, come see this. This looks like a really great recipe.
I can't right now. My port's due tomorrow. I really need to focus.
Can't control the click in your home? Watch live Leafs games online at MapleLeafs.com with our Leafs TV interactive package. Experience the game in new ways by controlling the camera angles, receiving up-to-the-minute stats on your favorite players, and chatting with other Leafs fans. If you can log on, you can watch your Leafs, yes, anywhere.
What happened?
Oh, I mean, the food. It looks really delicious.
This is one of our first looks at Daryl Sittler in a Maple Leaf uniform. He would normally play center, but on this particular night, Daryl occupied a spot on the wing. Detroit was always one of Daryl's favorite teams to play against. He'd later go on to play with the Red Wings, but as far as adversaries are concerned, Daryl enjoyed playing the Red Wings. Back on November 28th of the same season, Daryl would score his first ever National Hockey League goal. We head to the third period of play. The Leafs are mauling the Red Wings to the tune of 6-0. Once again, Bill and Brian with the call.
Dominic Millen has picked up 9 stitches on his cheek. When he went into the boards with Dale Rowe. And McMillan is playing on the right wing with Keon and Monahan. Ronnie Ellis hit his head in the second period, at least in the first period, and hasn't been back, and he's complaining of slight busy spells, nothing serious. Puck is shot down the ice. Jack Quad is not at the Leaf bench, and Gamble is playing in goal. Dory gets it over to Monahan. Monahan up at center. Gets over to Detroit line. Hart got a piece of him. Puck goes into the corner. It's handed to Hart, number 18. Gets it up to center ice, and down it goes. Harris is still in the penalty box. Has 22 seconds left. The Leafs for the odd man advantage. Keon back for it. Bond decides to carry it himself. Gets it up to Dory. Dory a pass from McMillan. He's in the clear. Run ready on goal. He should be scored.
Played by Billy McMillan as he's put in the clear by Jim Dory with lots of time. Coming in on McLeod, he makes a fake for the outside. Back again and tucks it in behind him. That was a beautiful goal. Billy McMillan scoring all the way from the blue line. And that'll make the people in Prince Edward Island happy, Bill.
Certainly will. And one of the reasons why he's a top contender for the Rookie of the Year.
Toronto goal scored by number 23, McMillan. Assist, number 8, Dory. And number 21, Bond. The time, 41 seconds.
41 seconds, McMillan from Dory and Bond. 7-0 for the Maple Leafs over the Red Wings. Rolfe to Unger, getting it back to Rolfe. Up at center. Shot by Armstrong in the puck at 19-14. 46 seconds left. First period. Keon facing off with Unger. It goes to Lee, and Lee shoots it down the ice. McLeod left the puck there for Bergman. There's Unger, Del Vecchio, Howe, and Webster. Long pass up to Webster. Back to Unger. Offside as Del Vecchio was over the blue line. Five seconds left in the first period. Toronto 3, Detroit nothing. Now it's over to Lee, and he shot it down the ice. Bergman takes his time with 15 seconds remaining. Over on the left side, Armstrong stopped it and knocked it back of the net. 9 seconds remain in the first period. The Leafs have the Red Wings all tied up. Now Unger comes up with 3 seconds. Clark got that. And there goes the bell, and the first period is over.
This year, we're launching the Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountains change color, your beer is certified cold.
I don't see any mountains.
So when's the bottle change color?
No, the label changes color.
My beer has not changed color.
When does the label turn into beer?
I still don't see a mountain.
I like it.
No, the label changes color. There you go.
It's the new Coors Light Cold Certified Bottle. When the mountain changes color, your beer is certified cold.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Shh. Mountains are going to change color.
Coors Light. Who wants a cold one?
We don't need multiple shipping companies to do one job. As VP Operations, I say we make things easier and use FedEx for everything.
As Senior VP Operations, I agree.
As Executive Senior VP Operations, I concur. Wilfred?
You gotta stay lean and mean. FedEx it is.
Here, here. Bravo, sir.
That's why he's the Chief Deputy Executive Senior VP Operations, Northern Hemisphere.
Thanks for helping us put together our living room.
Hey, I think it turned out great. I mean, the paint we chose, the lights on the floor, I mean, I love it.
Yeah, we learned a lot at the workshop.
And we spent less money than we thought.
Oh. Oh.
The Home Depot has everything you need to make your next project turn out beautifully. Everyday low prices and the know-how to get it done right.
Is in the leap zone. Ralph took a shot on Keith back from McGregor, stopped by Harrison. Harrison gets it out to center ice. Ralph strikes back again. Missed a check. Spencer then to Lee for Sittler. Sittler down the left wing. Harrison trying to catch up and throw Spencer. Right to Spencer. It's Ralph stick first. Harrison keeps it around on the board. Daryl Sittler goes to the corner. Kept it in. McGregor is covered by Sittler. Trying to get it loose. Harris decides to hold it. Puck along the board. Goes to Sittler. Back to Lee. Then his shot goes to the corner. Harrison's got it. Harrison shot it in front. Lee moved up. Sending it for Sittler and is broken up by Connolly. He's checked by Harrison. Spencer leaves it for Baum. There's his shot, and it just went wide. Errol Sittler shot it back into the corner. Harrison trying to get it loose. McGregor after it. Spencer took his man into the board. Sittler to Harrison, back to score! Errol Sittler and Jimmy Harrison.
That line certainly never stopped digging in there. Spencer, Sittler, and Harrison, and they controlled the puck, and him got Detroit defense in, and finally Sittler to Harrison, and a quick little pass back here, and it caught that Detroit goaltender going the other way, and Daryl Sittler just slipped it by him on the short side.
Toronto goal scored by number 27, Sittler. Assist, number 12, Harrison, and number 15, Spencer. The time, 4:28.
4:28, Daryl Sittler from Harrison and Spencer. McMillan and Keon trying to move out of their own zone. And there's Gordie Howe with it to Del Vecchio. Checked by Monahan. Monahan shoots. Oh, and the crowd just fouled out at the last second. Comes back to McKinney. There's his shot. Monahan deflected into the corner, and the Red Wings are really hemmed in their own end. Shot around from a Mahovlich. He's trying to bring it out. A long pass for Del Vecchio. Shot by McMillan, Keon. And Keon turns. Back to Monahan. And for McMillan. Over the line. McMillan for Monahan. It hits the side of the net, and there's Mahovlich with it.
It's cleared out and down the ice. And it's McKinney going back for it. The Leafs are leading 4-0. Havlicek offside going in. As Delvecchio was inside the blue line. 14 minutes, 7 seconds to go in the second period as Henderson brings the puck up to center. He's dealt. That'll be a tripping penalty here to Webster for a tripping the Leaf player. And Webster, number 8, goes to the penalty box. And we just saw a look at Tom Webster being
caught. Detroit penalty to number 8, Webster. 2 minutes for tripping. The time, 5:59.
Set to go, Delvecchio, Bergman, Howe, and Veit for the Red Wings. Rory, a pass to Lee, to Ullman, over the line with Armstrong. Along the board, they hold it there for a face-off in the Detroit zone. 4-0 with 13:47 left in the second period. Comes back to Lee. Lee for Armstrong into the corner. It comes to Ullman. Ullman still in possession. Back to Lee. Lee over for Dory. Dory shot at Henderson. Howe shoots it down the ice. Rick Lee goes back for it. A minute and 19 seconds left in the penalty as Ullman takes a forward pass from Lee with Armstrong. Flips it over the line. Pike shot it out again. Dory goes back. Jim Dory leads the four-man rush. Try to slip a pass through for Henderson. Broken up. Dory stepping into Hart, but the puck goes back into the Leafs zone. And so far, the Red Wings have been able to hold the Leafs off. Rick Lee shoots the puck into the Detroit zone. The crowd comes out of the net, shot it into the crowd. Leafs playing. Here's Harrison. Wait, the Sittler. He sees it. Harrison got the draw to Sittler. He took a look and let it go.
No question about that one either. McLeod handcuffed on that shot of Darryl Sittler as Jimmy Harrison directs that puck. Right in the face of beating Hart here. And there's the puck and there's the puck shot and it's gone. That all took place in about a half a second. I never saw anybody get it away as quick as Sittler. Got that shot away. This touches.
Toronto goal scored by number 27, Sittler. Assist, number 12, Harrison. The time, 7:22.
Toronto Maple Leafs leading Detroit 5-0 as the puck is back of a Leaf net. Jim McKinney now leads the rush. Got it out for Harrison again. Harrison tried to get away. McKinney then. Brian Spencer gets possession. Clears it over for Mike Pellick, who moves up. Pellick just shoots the puck into the Detroit zone. It ends up back of the net. Shot around on the boards. It comes back to McKinney. He took a shot. Sittler tried to put it in on a deflection. Now around the Detroit goal. Cleared out. Coming down the ice now is Don Luce, number 11. Long shot. Stopped by Plott. Plott had it come out in front, and it was left there. And Sittler comes back with Pellick. Pass for Pellick over the line. It goes to the goalkeeper. He shot it out himself. The crowd shooting it down the ice. Then it's Harrison back for it. Harrison to Spencer. Back for Harrison. Harrison nearly got loose. Lost his stick. Dale Rolfe now coming up to center. He takes a long shot. Plott comes out. Gives it back to Darryl Sittler. Over to Mike Pellick. Pellick back to Sittler. Sittler straight up at center. Over the line with Spencer offside.
Here's good news from Proactive. Enjoy free shipping on us as we offer you an effective way to fight acne. Because when you order now, you'll get the exclusive refining mask free with your three-piece kit. Just a dab, and the mask is designed to zap problems. It's fast. It's dramatic.
Instead of hoping for an answer, use the mask and you've got it.
I use the mask for spot treatment sometimes. You know, I put it on in the evening before I go to bed and I had great results with it. And, you know, that's a good feeling.
I use the refining mask and people starting to compliment me on my skin and I was sold. That's what I tell people. It's like my little skincare army.
Call now and order Proactive Solution. And for the first time ever, get free shipping too. Proactive is the number one best-selling acne system in America with over 15 million customers around the world.
I enjoy life more. I get out there and I do the things that I want to be doing without having to worry about the way that I look.
And now you can save almost 50% on Proactive for just $24.99 Canadian. That's right. Proactive is now available in Canadian dollars.
Proactive's really, you know, changed my life. It's changed the way people see me, and every hour of the day I'm thankful for it. It's, you know, like confidence in a bottle, really.
And you'll have the refining mask to zap problem zits fast as it helps revitalize the look of your skin.
For on-the-spot pimple control, I use the refining mask. Just a little dab, that's all you need.
It's a Proactive exclusive, and it's yours free when you order the Proactive kit at a savings of almost 50%.
I use the mask over my full face just so that I can make sure everything's even. It's great.
Order in the next 3 minutes, and you can have the refining mask at no charge and get free shipping through this exclusive limited-time TV offer.
I can tell it works. I know it works, and it's definitely my favorite product.
Don't just dream of clear, beautiful skin. Make it real with free shipping and a money-back guarantee. Now's the time to try Proactive. Call the number on your screen now.
It just makes you feel so good.
It's right in possession in their own zone. Lajeunesse takes a look. Out there with them is Rennie Leclerc. Out for the first time in the game, number 15. Armstrong was knocked down, but he hooks the puck into the Detroit zone. And coming out now is Brown. Brown's pass to Lajeunesse, deflected by Day into the Leafs zone. Bob Braun to Armstrong. Up to Elman. Elman and Henderson. Henderson's in the clear.
But the strength of the shot trickled through into the back of the net.
Toronto goal scored by number 19, Henderson. Assist, number 9, Ullman, and number 10, Armstrong. The time, 15:02
is the time of the goal by Henderson from Ullman and Armstrong. For Paul Henderson, that was his 13th of the season. On to Lee. Lee is covered by McGregor. Up comes Hart. Took a shot, just missed the target. Poked off to the side, centered. Stopped at the blue line. Bergwin lets one go, and that ends up in the corner. Bob Bond missing a check from Monteith. Lee covers his man. It's centered, and a shot. Knocked down. It's in front of the net. They hold it out. That hit the crossbar. Block. Took a dive. And that's about all he could do. That's action. Comes back to Rolf again. A shot. That's why.
It's TV.
Keon is 14. Monahan 20. And McMillan 23. Vaughn 21. And Dory 8. Play has started. The puck is in the Leaf zone. Dory back in the net. Flipped it up to Keon. Keon just puts it down the ice. Stopped by Ron Harris, number 16, to Dale Rolf, who flipped it out for Howe, nowhere near him. Vaughn takes a long shot. Rutherford knocked it into the corner. Puck is picked up there by Dale Rolf. He's watched by Keon. Keon gets it back to Vaughn. Vaughn takes his shot. Keon trying to set it. He's right in front of the one. Stopped down further. Another shot. And that's knocked out to the wing. Del Vecchio. Bearing it into the corner, Harris brings it out with a long pass to Mahadley. Mahadley takes a long shot to Clark stop. Vaughn covering Mahadley. Del Vecchio carrying it back to Rolf. He cleared it in again to Del Vecchio. They'll let you to Mahavlinch. He centered it. Harris at the blue line. Had it go off the stick, out and in again. And play is called. Ready to go for the faceoff. Ullman facing off with Webster, who got the draw. Henderson gives it back to Ullman. Shot it over to the wing. Knocked back to Pellick. Pellick, number four, back of the net, trying to pull away from Unger.
Just take a look at that play on Livett, and he's got Mike Pellick lined up here, and Pellick just missed getting it, and he really caught Unger, a tremendous smash, and knocked the young center man of the ice, and Mike Pellick, who didn't even get touched
to number 14, Livett. 2 minutes for charging. The time, 1:44.
And there's the call, Bill, Livett for charging, and he was after Pellick and hit his own man, Unger.
It's Ullman. Trying to set up Ellis. Digs it out to McKinney. McKinney back to Ellis. Ellis missed the pass. Gets it to Henderson. Centered it. Detroit trying to get it out to Kier. Takes the backhand. And Bergman put it underneath him. Play is called. He didn't close his glove on it. Bill Friday was right on top of the play, although Henderson and Ullman claimed he did.
Get a look at that block by Bergman as he blocked Narmi Ullman's shot here and reaches out and draws it back underneath him. We just missed it there as the camera was in behind the leg, but Henderson Ullman immediately over after Bill Friday for a penalty for grabbing the puck.
Leafs playing every man up. Shot into the corner. Cleared by Harris down the ice, and it's McKinney going back for it. We have 17:41 remaining in the first period, and there's no score between the Red Wings and the Leafs. Leafs with a man advantage. Keon, a pass over to Ellis. Ellis down the right wing, slipped it through for Ullman. Ullman still has it, back to McKinney. Over for Keon, off the boards. There's the shot, right on! Not bad. Cleared off the boards, but not out. McKinney, jump. The puck goes to Ellis, back to Keon, over to McKinney. McKinney's hit, puts him. Ellis shoots. They score! Holden finally puts it in the net.
Leafs controlling that puck beautifully in the Detroit end. Jim McKinney sliding it through to Narmi Ullman. The puck got hung up here. And Jimmy Rutherford making the first stop, and the puck coming back to Narmi Ullman with Rutherford down, and he just flipped it up over him into the top right-hand
Toronto
corner.
Toronto goal scored by number 9, Ullman. Assist, number 6, Ellis, and number 18, McKinney. The time, 2:53.
2:53 is the time of the goal. Toronto leading Detroit 1-0, and the puck is back of the Leaf net. Dory with it. Dory ahead to Harrison. For Sittler. Sittler missed a check from Harris. Against the board, digs it out, flips it right under Ralston. Ralph and McGregor with Connolly. Over the line. A pass to number 19, Hank Monteith. Trying to center it. McGregor is hit. Here's a chance for Connolly and shot. That was stopped. Harrison brings it out. With Armstrong, who takes the pass over the line. He flipped it through, and Rutherford docked into the corner. Here, Rolf shot it back in the net. Harris is there. Harris given a jolt by Harrison, and it's up the ice now for Bruce McGregor, number 12, the center. He shot the puck in. Quant rubbed it. Knocked it to the corner. Armstrong is covered. Rick Lee makes his time. Drapped it back to Dory. Dory up for a Sittler, and he failed to get it over on the right wing. Shot into the Leaf zone. It goes into the corner. Back of the net for Plum, who let it go to Dory. Dory back for Armstrong. Armstrong. A pass to Dory. Picks up at the blue line. Coming at center. Shot it down the ice. It's going over the red line. That'll be called for icing. 15:40 remaining in the first period.
This portion of Leafs TV is brought to you by Rogers Cable. Here's a Maple Leafs fan who is also a BMO customer. BMO is moving their customers to the start of the line and rolling out the blue carpet. Show your BMO debit card along with your Leafs ticket and walk the blue carpet into the game. Visit the BMO Power of Blue website and receive coupons to merchandise at Center Sports, discount on food and beverage, and other fantastic Leafs perks. Log on to MapleLeafs.com to get in on BMO Power of Blue Leafs perks. Get in first and don't wait in line for your next Leafs game.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey.
Actually, we're thinking about getting a beer after work. You want to come?
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Awesome. I can't tonight. I have to drive Deb to book club. It's book club.
Stanfield's underwear for men.
To conquer even the worst winter roads, stick with Blizzak, the official tire.